I know and I hope that all my students are healthy and safe at home and they are watching the videos as well as they are completing the notes. Students, always be happy. Okay? Have a great smile on your face. Okay, students, let's start today. Today, this video is our chapter 4, multiplication part 3. Remember in previous video we have discussed about multiplication using expanded notation on page number 43. Now in this video we will have a quick recall on that. Then afterwards we will solve one or two sums of the exercise. And if we get time we will try to cover the next topic, that is multiplication by 10, 100 and 1000. So students, get ready with your notebook and textbook. Okay students, are you ready for it? Okay students, let's start it. Students, now we will have a quick recall on the previous video which we have watched, that is multiplication using expanded notation method. Okay students, are you ready along with now? Okay.
Third, example 1. Find 5 into 45. Solution, 5 into 45 is equal to 5 into within brackets 40 plus 5.
Here, what ma'am did? Ma'am expanded this 45 into 40 plus 5. Okay, students?
Which is equal to 5 into 40 plus 5 into 5.
What ma'am did in this? Ma'am ne kya kiya? Ma'am ne pehle 45 ko 40 plus 5 mein break kiya. Then ma'am ne kya kiya? Ye 5 bhi 40 ko diya, ye 5 bhi 5 ko diya. See this. 5 into 40, 5 into 5. Okay students?
Which is equal to 200 plus 25. Which is equal to 225. Write 45 in the expanded notation. Multiply each term separately by 5. Multiplication issued by.
Students, now we will look on the new concept, that is multiplication by 10, 100 and 1000.
By 10, 100 and 1000. To multiply a number by 10, put a 0 to the right of the number. Example. To multiply a number by 100, put 2 zeros to the right.
Students, have a look. It is like a shortcut for multiplying. Agar hum example ke through is statement ko samajhne ki koshish karte hain. Okay, students, see. 72 into 10 aapko bola jaye, to aap into karne baithoge, it will take so long time for you. Am I right? Yes, students. So, in that case, what I will be doing? मैं क्या करूंगी, 72 वंस आर 72, तो यहाँ पर एक जीरो है वो मैं यहाँ पर प्लेस कर दूंगी. इट्स सो इजी. जब भी टेंस की बात की जाए तो मैं एक जीरो प्लेस करूंगी राइट हैंड साइड पर. नाउ व्हेन इट कम्स टू 100, आई विल प्लेस टू जीरोस एट राइट हैंड साइड. हियर यू कैन सी 72 वंस आर 72 एंड देन आई विल प्लेस दिस टू जीरो ओवर हियर. Okay students, so you have a sense in this now. You came to know now that isme actually kya tha. I know my lovely students are so smart, unhe logo sab dekh kar hi andaaza laga liya hoga ki isme hum kya kar sakte hain. Okay students, let's have a look at what will be doing in 1000. Yes, you are right students. 1000 mein hum kya karenge ki राइट हैंड साइड हम तीन जीरोस प्लेस कर देंगे. ओके स्टूडेंट्स,
फाइंड आउट द नंबर. टू मल्टीप्लाई अ नंबर बाय 1000, पुट थ्री जीरोस.
हां माय लवली स्टूडेंट्स, वर करेक्ट. द आंसर इज हियर. व्हेन इट कम्स टू 1000, मैम विल बी राइटिंग थ्री जीरोस ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड. ओके स्टूडेंट्स,
टू द राइट ऑफ द नंबर. Remember, when we multiply a number with a multiple of 10, 100 or 1000, we multiply the number by the given digit 1, 2, 3, 9 and then put 1, 2 or 3 zeros to the right of the product.
Students, you observed, ma'am, kya kiya tha? मैम ने 72 into 1 किया था, तो जितने जीरोस थे उतने राइट हैंड साइड प्लेस कर दिए थे. द सेम थिंग इज रिटन ओवर हियर. अगर 1 से लेकर 9 तक कोई भी डिजिट हो, लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल इट मे बी 10 20 30 40 50 और सो ऑन अप टिल 90, और इट मे हैपन दैट 100 200 300 400 500 एनी नंबर, बट रिमेंबर इट शुड कंटेन जीरो एट द एंड. सो स्टूडेंट्स, here we complete the discussion of multiplication of 10, 100 and 1000. Now, we will have a look on the exercise 3. So students, now we will look upon the exercise, that is exercise 3 on page number 44. Are you ready along with your mom? Okay students, now in this first video, we will have a look upon the four sums, that is your first one, second one, 6th and 11th. Okay students, I am covering the main sum so you can have a clear image of what you have to do. Let's have a look. Remember, distributive property, we are supposed to expand the notation. Read the question. Find each of the following using product expanded notation. It is mentioned in the question that we are supposed to expand the number. Now, let's do that, expand the number. Now in this, I am able to expand 15 or 6. Yes, my students are right. I will expand 15. In which way I can expand? Yes, now I can write 10 plus 5 into 6. 10 plus 5 will result 15. Now, what will ma'am do? Ma'am will give the 6 to both of them. See, this 6 will be given to 5 and this 6 will be given to 10. So now, what ma'am will write? 10 into 6, 6 into 5. Ab beech mein kaun si sign aayegi? Plus ki. Okay students? 6 tens are 60 plus 6 fives are 30. My answer will be 90. In this way, aap apni notebook mein bhi aise hi standard maintain karenge. Har thing equals to ke baad equals to aana chahiye. Okay, students, you will not write in the same manner. Okay? Now let's come to this sum. Your second sum. 5 into 43. Now, ma'am, what will ma'am will do? Ma'am will break 43 into, ma'am will break 43 equals to, yes, 40 plus 3 equals to 5 into 40 plus 3. Up, what will be ma'am doing? Yes, ma'am, ab ye 5 40 ko bhi denge, ma'am ye 5 3 ko bhi denge. So, 5 into 40. 5 into 3. Now I can place the brackets over here. Which one is the sign I need, students? Yes. Plus 3 sign. 5 4s are 20. Ye wala 0. Idhar aa jayega. Plus 5 3s are 15. My answer will be 215. In this way, I will present the whole sum. Okay, students, you need to be more specific with the presentation. Presentation matters a lot. Now, we will be discussing the sixth sum. So, now in this, the number is huge. 455. So, what ma'am will do? Ma'am will break this number in three terms. In such a way, see. 400 plus 50 plus 5 into 2. Okay students, अब मैं क्या करेंगे? ये 2 सबको दे देंगे. Have a look. 400 into 50 into 5 into. तीनों टर्म्स को मैंने लिख लिया. अब मैं क्या करेंगे? ये 2 सबको दे देंगे. Now, ma'am will make their pairing. Ab, sab mein beech mein sign kaun si aayegi? Yes. addition. Okay, students, see, 4 2s are 8, 2 zeros will be written over here. 5 2s are 10, ye wala zero main yahan par likhungi. 5 2s are 10. 800 plus 1, 900. 900 plus 10 equals to 910. Okay, students, बहुत बार हमारे numbers बड़े होते हैं तो हम उन्हें तीन के पैर में उसे expand कर सकते हैं. Remember the students, हमने first chapter में किए थे expand the following terms. In the same way, we will expand these terms. Okay, students, so let's have a simple view on this level 1. The question I will write here because there was no space over here. 2005 into 5. Now it comes, how I will break this? 2000 plus 5 into 5. अब मैम क्या करेंगे? ये 5 दोनों को दे देंगे. ये 5 इस 5 को भी मिलेगा, ये 5 इस 5 को भी मिलेगा. तो 2000 into 5 into 5 plus 5 2s are 10, 5 2s are 10, 0 0 0 plus 5 5s are 25. So my answer will be 1 0 0 2 5. Students, it's very easy now. You just need to expand and you just need to give everyone the last digit. Okay, students, that's all for today. Here we complete our exercise 3. But hold on, I have something for you, students. Here are the sums of the expanded notation that you are supposed to solve at the back side of your notebook. Okay, students, that's all for today. You can pause the video and you can copy the question and you can solve at the back side. Bye, students. Take care.